To jest po prostu taka elektroniczna.
It's just the electronic adrenaline that flows in my electronic blood. This is the passion that has been with me since I was young. I think it runs in my blood. No one from my family introduced me to electronics. I tried to learn this knowledge from scratch because the internet did not exist back then. I used to visit electronics technicians who repaired household appliances in my town. They would give me different boards, components. Later, I learned how to unsolder and solder from scratch. I simply acquired my knowledge in a very progressive way. At some point, I decided that the way of my, so to speak, electronic development would be based on creating popular devices, but I decided to create them from scratch. I wanted to build them my own way, just the way I wanted them to be. In May 2014, I was on holiday, and suddenly, out of the blue, the idea of constructing a calculator struck me. I couldn't sleep all night because I was already thinking about the exact principle of its operation, how addition, subtraction, multiplication, division would be done. When I hit on this idea so spontaneously, then nothing else seemed to matter anymore. I started to design different circuits, different concepts of this calculator. I wanted to develop it in an old-school, retro style. I was aiming for all electronic components in this calculator to be from a certain era. There's nothing modern here. These are TTL chips. And you should know that this family was generally in use in the 1970s and early 1980s, when processors were still not really that popular. At the beginning, it was only supposed to be a four-function calculator, but I decided to make it much more complex, especially the seven-segment displays, where I used 105 of them. The type of calculator I constructed had never been made anywhere else, because on the one hand, it's a typical counting device, but on the other, it also offers the possibility to preview the processed algorithms, where you can see exactly what a mathematical operation looks like from the digital side.
Wygląda tak naprawdę od strony cyfrowej.
The general cost of the whole device was enormous. It amounted to about 11,000 PLN. The project took me about 6,000 hours, 280 days and nights. I created my machine language from scratch. It's rather specific. You could use a microcontroller, develop it in C or C++, or any of the other programming languages, which would reduce the time from 6,000 to about 60 hours, and the final board wouldn't be 72 by 50 centimeters, but rather a single-sided 7 by 5 centimeters. However, I didn't want to take any shortcuts. Breaking the record meant including the greatest number of integrated circuits in a self-constructed device. This is the category of this project, and in this case, there are 477 ICs. This calculator and everything else symbolizes that a man like me, without higher education, but a typical DIY electronics enthusiast with a great passion, can achieve great things. Maybe it will help someone. Officially, on behalf of the Record Office, I would like to honor you with the certificate of holding the Polish record in the category of the most integrated circuits in a self-made device. Congratulations. Thank you. You're welcome. All my electronics-related projects, and I hope to create many more, I will one day donate to a museum of technology. It will be the best place for such devices, just to show how to build them from scratch. Probably in a few decades, everything will change totally, so it will become a real prehistory of electronics. Anyway, it already is, but I love it.